With a setback to each side. Hand off to Scott Williams. Williams running right, finds a hole, breaks it to the outside. Williams looking for a block. Across the 35, across the 40, and out to the 40, coming up the middle from Beyer. Stewart sets. Now he throws. The pass is complete to Dillard. Knocked away from him. Will they call that a fumble or an incomplete pass? They call it an incomplete pass. But Dillard was absolutely rocked as that football jumped.
Then I was watching the ball on the ground to see if we were going to get it. What did Kevin even had to be an incomplete or a fumble? Every one of the two couldn't call it a completion and then ball down.
Graves counting, perhaps showing pressure up the middle. Hand off to Williams, sweeping around to the left side. Cuts it up at the 10, at the 5, cuts it back. Touchdown, Marshall County. And a tight end to the left side. Stewart throws, and the pass is complete to Molden at the 23-yard line. Molden breaks tackles down the sideline at midfield, at the 40, at the 30, has one to beat. It's Scott Williams. Right, as Williams comes in motion, Williams takes the handoff, running right, has some room around the side, across the 40, into Heath territory at the 50, inside the 40, down the sideline, looking to cut it back, does so at the 20, 15, and down to the 11-yard line. CFSB first down for Scott Williams on a huge run as he came in motion out of the slot, took it on the end around and took it down the sideline, made a nice cutback move, and Marshall's looking at first down deep inside Heath territory. The Marshall's leading 28-6, and timeout will be taken here by Heath. Marshall's take over at their own 18-yard line. Scott Williams comes in motion out of the right slot, takes the handoff around the left side, all kinds of room across the 40, across midfield, cuts it back at the 45, inside the 40. Seeing the shotgun. Hopkins Bill rushes for Marshall County, trying to set up the screen. Williams has it. Williams across the 30, first down yardage, out to the 35, down the sideline 40, and steps out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Playing first down after the holding penalty. Owensboro puts 8 in the box again. They rush by, C sets, he throws to Williams, complete. Williams shakes a tackle at the 40, down the right side off of the line of scrimmage. Jonesboro will rush for it. C sets, now he looks, he throws over the middle, pass is caught by Williams, down inside. Williams comes in motion and will line up to C's left in the backfield. Inside handoff to Williams, big hole off the left side, across the 30 and out to the 32-yard line, make it to 33. CFSB first
out there for the last quarter of this ballgame.
Williams will be set to C's left in the shotgun now. Takes the inside handoff, started up the middle, now bounces it out to the left side. Nice run by Williams as he'll have first down yardage out near the 40-yard line. Should be good enough for a CFSB first down. They say he went out of bounds right at the 40. Pushed out of bounds over there by Trey Dunahay. But a CFSB first down and a nice run by Scott Williams. Over 10 minutes to play in the first half. Inside handoff to Scott Williams. Williams passes out to the left side. Across the 40. He's at midfield. Cuts it back at midfield. Inside the 45 and wrestles down.
Straight drop. Throws it and the pass is complete to Sweeney down the near side. And fumble caused by Scott Williams. Marshall.
C will have Perry set to his left. Handoff to Williams, who came in motion. Gets behind Perry. Setbacks to each side. Second down and 17 for the Marshals from their own 47. Henderson County going to bring a late blitz. Handoff comes to Williams. Williams able to spin away from a tackle, gets to the corner. Williams turns it up at the 40 and rid down from the backside at the 35. Close to another CFSB first down.
He should have had it in his chest and bounced right into the Marshall County hand. So we were very lucky. You're right. We dodged the bullet there.
Marshall will start from their own 35-yard line. Williams takes the handoff, started up the left attack behind left tackle, now gets it to the outside. And a good run. Going to go ahead and move him. First down. CFSB first down for the Marshals. Good run there by Scott Williams.
Again,
out of the 45-yard line.
Excuse me, that's a little crossbuck. I call it crossbuck. You basically, if your quarterback's in the middle, you got two backs on each side. He fakes the one going one way and hands it over.
Marshall's trailing Mayfield 14-7. Mayfield shows a four-man rush. They stack three linebackers. Hand off to Williams again. Started up behind left tackle, now goes to the outside and has the CFSB first down. Invest Financial Broadcast Center. We've seen a good one tonight. Henderson County leading 13-7. Inside handoff to Williams. Williams finds a hole up the middle. Spinning into Henderson County territory, down to the 40-yard line. Another CFSB first down before he's brought down by Peyton West. 2:19 to play in the football game. Henderson County leading by six. Big thank you, by the way, to the folks at Ponderosa and Rasenville.
Ross Bucky faked one right side, and then he handed back off to him going around right in. And again, just last-ditch effort, because he was actually hit about a yard or so before the first down and was able to struggle his way to make the first down. Good run.
Marshalls will have it. Branch showing pressure off the left corner. Inside hand, Oaks. Corsi holding on to it. Corsi will be dropped at the 35, short of a first down.
We'll have Byer set up to his right. Now Williams comes out of the left slot and sets up Jones's left. Hand off to Williams here. Williams trying to string it out to the right side. Now he's going to come all the way back across the field. Williams at the 40, at the 35, at the 30, and out of bounds inside the 25-yard line. CFSB first down for Scott Williams.